Hello everybody, it's Niklas and welcome to this new video. And in this video, we are going to see two free software to work with drawing. So it means to be able to create drawings and to focus on 2D drawing. So it is CAD software, but it is CAD software for 2D. And these two are free and it is very interesting software. So if you search software to work with technical drawing, to create, for example, floor plan, to work with different architecture drawing, or to create different views of an industrial part, adding dimensions, adding annotation, working with different type of layers, it's these two software are very great. So subscribe to this YouTube channel if you like the content, a lot of content about CAD software, but also different type of tutorial to learn this software. The first one is LibreCAD. It is an open source software, as you can see, and it is totally free. And it is a perfect to work with 2D drawing. So you can take a glance about the information, you can go on their website, and directly you can download LibreCAD. And if I just continue a little bit here, you can find some download features on this area. And I have also more options here. And if you need to download, you just click here and you will have access to the download page and you can work on different type of computer, as you can see. And definitely it is free. You have a lot of features. You can have access to features also, and you can see some information here. You have different type of tools and it is perfect. I'm going to show you the interface of LibreCAD. Let's take a glance about the interface. Very ergonomic interface, and you can see totally on the left, you have different type of tools that you can use. And just after, you have the different options for these tools. So you can create rectangles, you can create circles, you can create lines, you can add chamfers, you can do all these type of things, and it's pretty convenient. You can then create modification on these sketches, and you can then add a dimension. So you have all the tools that you need to work with 2D drawing. What you need is 2D drawing, different drawing tools, and different tools to edit this drawing. And this is what you have with LibreCAD. Totally on the right, you have the possibility to work with layer panels, and you can also create an edit block. And this is very important in a 2D drawing software, one more times. Every time you will have some information totally on the back, and it's definitely useful because you have information about what you need to do when you use, for example, tools. And you can also use different type of snapping options. And after to create your drawing, you can export in different files. So you can see your model on the page, you can insert your model on the model of page, and then you can export your work. So it is definitely a very interesting software. So this is the first one that I can propose to you, which is a totally 2D free drawing software. The second one that I'm going to propose you, it is Solid Edge, but it is the version. It is a 2D drafting version. So you can download Solid Edge. You have Solid Edge like the personal use. And when you use this version of Solid Edge, this is the hobby version, you have a free version and you can work with 2D drawing and 3D drawing. So if you need the 3D part and you need also the 2D part, you just need to download Siemens Solid Edge and have access to the hobby version for free. And thanks to that, you have the 2D part and the 3D part. But if you want only to focus on the 2D drawing parts and you don't need the 3D modeling part, you can directly only download free 2D CAD software, Solid Edge 2D Drafting. When you work with Solid Edge 3D, just inside Solid Edge 3D, you just have a part, you have a mod, and inside you have the 2D drafting. And if you download this version, Solid Edge 2D drafting, you will have only access to the 2D drafting part and nothing more. So it depends about the use that you want to have. You can go on their website here, and you can go on this website address. And this is here you can download this version of Solid Edge. and you have some information one more times about the features just on the left. And when you go here, you just need to create an account, and after to create an account, you can download this version of Solid Edge. One more time, you will find all the tools that you need to work with 2D, so fast and easy parametric drawing layout, annotation, dimensioning that complies the world standard, and diagramming for different type of schematics. So you have everything that you need also with this software. So let's take a glance about this interface. And as you can see, we have access to different type of tools. It is just the Solid Edge interface. It's just that we work in the 2D drafting. But it is the same type of interface that you have with the 3D models. But in this case, we focus only on 2D drawings. When you go on the top, you can see all the tools that you need. So you have different type of drawing tools. It means you can, for example, create rectangles, circles, you can create lines and more. And after, just after that, you have the different edit tools. So you can scale your sketch, you can add chamfer, you can create different type of symmetries, you can move your sketch, and you can do all these type of things. You have also a system of constraint, very useful. So you can add different type of constraint when you create shapes. And after that, you have also different type of tools to add dimensions, and then different type of tools to add annotation. One more time, you can edit the properties of your drawings, and with, for example, the size of the line, the type of the line, the color of the line, and you can work with a layer panels, and you can work also with the creation of the block. After to do this type of work, you can export your work, and just before you can create a model of page, you have different type of model of page, and you can draw directly on this model of page. Or you can first create a drawing and after to insert this drawing on a model of page, and if you need to print this page after, it's possible. So after that, you can export your work or you can print your drawing. So one more time, perfect for technical drawing, architecture drawing, floor plan drawing, create different type of views of industrial part. This is all the type of things that you will be able to do with this software. So in this example, we were creating, for example, a floor plan. So we add different type of lines, we can scale, and we can create a floor plan. And then we can add blocks to create, for example, the doors, or to create, for example, the windows, and position these different type of elements. So one more time, ergonomic interface, software totally free. So this is the type of things that we can do. So it's okay for that. So if you search two very interesting 2D drawing software for free, you can use LibreCAD and you can use Solid Edge 2D drafting. If you want to learn this software, you have two training courses to perfectly master these two software. So the first course is LibreCAD, the complete course, and I will put all this link on the description below. So just on the descriptions below, if you click on the link, you will have access to this page. And about LibreCAD, the complete course, here you can find some information about the course. You will be able also to find the course curriculum, so it means the descriptions of the course. Here on LibreCAD, we have 68 lessons with these numbers of hours of video content, so 7.5, to perfectly master LibreCAD. And on the left, you can find information about the models and the session of the course, what you will be able to learn. So we start, for example, with LibreCAD, we master the selection, work with the grid, we create drawing with the different tools, we edit the drawings with the different tools, and you can also have access to show more to see different models and sessions of the course. And on the other link on the description below, I will put also Solid Edge 2D drafting. And thanks to this version of Solid Edge, something that you will be able to do, it's to, here you can just click here if you want to see the introduction of the course. And on this version of Solid Edge, you will have also 58 lessons and 6.5 hours of video content to master solid edge 2D drawing. And when you go on the left, you can find one more time, start with solid edge, manage the pages, create sketches, edit sketches. So very important to have a curve structure. This is what we propose in this type of course, a curve structure to perfectly master the software with a logical way to learn. And you can click also on show more to see more models and more sessions that you will see in the course. So I'm going to put this two complete course in the first link on the description below. So two very interesting software that you can use for 2D drawing, free software, so LibreCAD, and the other one can be the version of Solid Edge, and it is Solid Edge 2D drafting. And for another video on these channels, see you, ciao ciao.